Alright guys, let's get into it. So, figured I'd kill two birds with one stone today. I wanted to show you guys some more sample footage. This is 4K 60. I'm gonna turn the boost off on this one. Unless I'm doing any like talking head stuff, I'll have the boost. I'll have hyper smooth all the way up to boost. But if not, like it's on a tripod right now. So this is gonna be 4K 60. Stabilization is gonna be off. I'm using the vibrant color profile. And I'm using super view, I'm using wide. I'll do the super view lens in another video because it'll make me look like distorted. Like one thing I noticed, if you're capturing like, you know, outside action-y stuff, like the super view doesn't look too bad. But with something like this, where I want to keep it close to how it actually looks, the super view just makes the image look a little too distorted for like something like this, like I'm in the gym, like lifting or whatever. So I have it on wide. You still get some fisheye, but it's not as like severe. So basically, nothing too crazy in the gym today. We're just gonna do some little makeup work on a Sunday and see what we get. Let's get it. guys, what is going on? Yes, I am not in the gym anymore. So, unfortunately, the GoPro died before I had a chance to wrap up. I wanted to show more, I wanted to shoot more, but yeah, it definitely died on me. So, like I said, if you're getting the GoPro 10, I've said it in like two other of the videos already, make sure you load up on getting some batteries. I have three batteries already, and I'm probably gonna get a fourth one, depending on what you do, but depending on what you shoot. But you're definitely gonna need an additional battery. Don't think like you can get away with just one. Go ahead and make the investment. They're not as expensive as I thought. You just have to do a little digging and trying to find like the right one, because there are a couple of like brands that are just making a lot of fugazis. But go ahead and get yourself another battery, trust me. So anyway, that's really it. The battery died. That's why I had to like just wrap it up in here and I'll let you guys know what's going on. So I still was able to get some good stuff, and more videos are on the way, of course. And I'll be way more prepared for the next one. I'll throw another battery in the gym bag. So let me get out of here. Let me dump all this footage on the SSD drive. And yeah, more videos are on the way. Talk to you later. Peace.